Okay, Tom, Karen, I have to share with you, this has been, this new event here at the Winter Carnival is really interesting, and I had a long time trying to figure out exactly what it is. But let me try to explain it to you here, guys. They have a competition down here that is robotic snowplows. So you can see here, here are three of the robotic snowplows, and there's teams competing, and they're coming from around the Midwest, from Miami University, University of Minnesota, Ohio University, University of Michigan, Dunwoody, and they're all competing, and here's the course. Russ, if you want to come with me here, I'm going to show you guys the course. So these robotic snowplows are going to go on the course right here at 10 o'clock this morning. You don't mind if I walk down here, Sunil? Okay, so they're going to walk down here. They're going to plow this path. They're going to come around down at this end here. They're going to come right down here, and then they're going to drop the snow right here. But what's interesting is that they are completely robotic. You cannot touch the machines at all, and they've been working on this for over a year. These guys are taking it really serious. Tom, Ken, I got to tell you, I went back to try to talk to a little bit about them, you know, what they're doing, and they're like, back off here. We're getting ready.
That's this is pretty great. Oh, absolutely. That's, they've spent a lot of time. It's almost a year of involvement and preparation for them, and they're competing for funding, money for next year and for their own events and for Pride, of course.
Thank you.
right. So, all right, let's meet some of the teams. This all takes place this morning at 10 o'clock. So here's one of our local teams. This is Dunwoody. So, you know, your machine is a lot bigger than these other machines here. So tell me, what do you have going on?
Oh, we've got a programmable logic controller. We're using a dead reckoning system down underneath. So basically those...
Two, one, you can begin your run. Whoa, here we go.
Stopping just in space. Good control.
University of Michigan in Dearborn. So yours is much different. What's your strategy?
We're using purely visual based. We're using just a cheap webcam from the store, and we're relying on
a small webcam on top of its machine.
All right, so yours is much smaller, so what's your strategy?
We're using a very precise laser to navigate using beacons to find our way around the course.
All right, well, good luck. That's Ohio University.
Three, two, one, go!
On display at the St. Paul Winter Carnival today. Six teams of college students took part in the first annual Autonomous Snowplow Competition.